The thalamus is the largest component of the diencephalon. It receives direct sensory impulses of all modalities, with the exception of the olfactory sensation. All major sensory pathways, except olfactory, relay in the thalamus before ascending to the cortex. That means the thalamus is the gateway to the cerebral cortex and to the consciousness system.